Well, good evening, everyone. I'm News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold with you here on a Thursday evening and a beautiful day behind us. We did see some high, thin clouds beginning to fade some of that sunshine late in the afternoon. Those clouds mark the arrival or the leading edge of a warm front, which will arrive over the next couple of days, bringing with it more cloudiness, some warmer temperatures, but also the chance for some showers. This evening, though, we're not expecting any showers. If anything, just sort of a milky sky out there. You can see the clouds here on the satellite view pushing in ahead of this warmer air mass, which is now surging up out of the nation's midsection, and the cold front slicing the nation in half. That's what's responsible for some of the showers and thunderstorms developing out to our west. So tomorrow turns out to be a day where any sunshine early is going to fade away. The clouds will increase, especially midday and through the afternoon. And, you know, I can't rule out a shower altogether, but we're not looking for an all-out rainy day. It just could be some passing showers, especially during the afternoon. You can see here by 5 o'clock, computer models indicating a little bit of shower activity pushing out of the lakes region of New Hampshire. So enough to dampen things up. Now, as we move ahead to Saturday, the showers become more numerous as this warm front pushes through. And then we may get a few breaks of sun during the afternoon before the cold front comes through, and that then reintroduces more showers, perhaps even a rumble of thunder by late in the day Saturday. Right now, Sunday looking to be the better of the two weekend days. High temperatures tomorrow, here's where you're going to notice a big difference. Gone the 65 degree readings we've had the past couple of days. Instead, we're going to be back into the 50s. Add to it the wind coming in off the water, so it's likely to feel even colder than that. Bethel, North Conway, the Mount Washington Valley, hard-pressed to get out of the 40s. Here's a check of the next 8 days. You can see Sunday definitely the best of the two weekend days. And seasonable temperatures with scattered